of the party. I'm a Silver Spoon Rebel in a West Side Story. Until you take my hand and say, what's your name?
Doug.
Doug, okay, cool. Thanks for coming up, Doug. Everybody say hi, Doug!
Hi, Doug!
Just face that direction. And now bend your knees a couple inches for me. Okay, it's not a medical examination, Doug. Come on, relax. Now lean back a little bit. Lean back and bend your knees. You know, like that song, lean back, you know, like they do. Yeah, and then bend your knees. No. Yeah, kind of like how you dance. You don't dance, do you? Okay, just face that direction right there. Okay. Perfect. Just lean back a little bit for more for me. Perfect. There we go. Good. Good. We're a team now. All right. It's really soft. Look at that. Ch-ch-ch-chia. Alright. Are your nipples pierced? Get up. Okay, let's go get the machetes one at a time. Slow down. Just go and bend for me a little bit. Bend. Okay. Just one at a time. Yeah, blade first. Good idea. Don't worry, I trust you. Come on. No, don't throw it at me. No, okay. Oh, all right. Man, you got the reflexes of a cat. Go. Oh, whoa. Oh. Ow. Ow. Boy, that left a mark. How you guys doing? Good? How's that dream vacation working out now, huh? Good idea, come in early and sit up front. All right, I do want to let you guys know, if one of these machetes does come flying out there toward you, I'm not a magician, so it's not an illusion. So, duck.